Tell your mother I'm coming.
Papa, where are you going?
What just came out of your mouth?
Where are you going?
Eh?
Papa, work has finished. And when work finishes, people go home and rest. So let's go inside and rest.
If I handle you now, you will forget the day you were born. Are you mad?
Papa, you know why I'm giving you this advice? It's because if it is me now, you will give me the same advice.
Advice? Okay, don't worry.
Hey, Papa, come here, come here, come.
Hey, I should come here?
Yes. Mama said I should collect money from you for this evening food.
Tell her to wait. Let me go and come back. She can now collect what's out of my bottle and cook for you. Anuman, don't blow the food.
But Papa, is it not your responsibility?
To
feed us.
Don't worry. Ejina Gwetoba, onyeburi gebu. Webu tego. Look for something to carry on. All these carry people. Or small, small truck.
Papa, behave like a man.
I hope you collected that money.
No, he refused to give me.
Eh? He refused to give you the money?
Yes.
So what he wants to do now is go outside there, squander the money, then come back and tell him that the money is finished. Eh? And I said to come back, and I said food to be waiting for him. Okay. You come back here now and hit his bottom.
Yes, half of it.
Half of what?
His bottom. He said you should cut half and cook for him.
Nonsense. My father likes some. I come and carry this thing.